A young father arrested in Woodridge. Police say they found a loaded gun under his one-year-old baby's mattress and heroin and cocaine in the baby's closet. Police searched Tenzel Terry's house while investigating the sale of illegal drugs. Officers say they also found another gun and cash in a second bedroom. Terry is being held on $350,000 bond.